This is one of the Noetzie Baboon Troops. These are wild baboons, which means that they keep their natural distances from the danger of humans. They have not been given food, and we remain vigilant in our community to protect them from getting human food, which would of course create conflict. We avoid that. This troop stops by regularly on our lawn to forage. They know that they are not welcome on our house, and if they do come near to our home, they get scooted away. But our garden is theirs. When the baboons are around, my dogs are trained to come indoors, and we watch them. I spend hours watching their behavior, which, as you can see, is very entertaining. This video is made up of a series of stills banged together to create a movement.